How to enable picture-in-picture mode on YouTube. Hello everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today I'll guide you on how you can enable your picture-in-picture mode on YouTube app. Now on Android device it is quite easy and simple, so let me guide you. First, what you'll want to do is head into your settings, phone settings here. Once on settings, what you want to do is search in at the search bar, search in for YouTube, or what you can do is simply head into apps, scroll down all the way below, head into apps, and on apps you can either scroll and search or either search from search bar for YouTube. Now once you head into YouTube, what you want to do is scroll down and you'll find the option picture in picture mode. Simply tap on it and make sure it's enabled, and you'll find another option appear on top. Simply open it up and make sure to enable it. So once you enable these two options, you can simply head into YouTube and you can enable picture in picture mode. Before it, what you'll need to do is head into your profile icon after you open YouTube at the top right corner of the screen, and then head into settings, and on settings head into general, and you'll get your picture in picture mode here option available, and you can enable it from here. However, you can see I don't have it because I don't have the premium account. Now as you know, you'll need the premium membership on YouTube to enable picture in picture mode. However, if you aren't a premium user, what you can do is I'll show you a simpler trick here. Simply scroll down. What you want to do is head into this background apps option, that where you can see your background apps on your device. In my case, I'll just have to tap and hold my fingers. First tap on the bottom of the screen and hold and scroll all the way to the up, or drag it to upwards. And here what you want to do is tap on YouTube here, and then you can see drop here for pop-up preview. Simply tap on it and select it the one end of the screen, and here you'll be able to use YouTube while using other apps. Now I can play a video here, you can see, and I can use another app right here by opening Play Store. So this is the alternate option, and I've already shown you how you can enable picture in picture mode. Hope this helped you. Do like and subscribe, and do not forget to leave a comment down below if you have any further issues.